wrote this debaucherous display of pagan profanity, this fiendish rite of spring.